Sorry about that, folks. Welcome to part two of the GreyBeards stream. Sorry about that little embarrassing performance ahead. As you can see, I went back to go get myself some gear. I'm trying to go get, see if I can get some weapons, some more potions. But first things first, I need to see where I can buy and where I can soup up my character fight to ensure I do that quest again. No worries. There you go.
You're someone who can get things done. I like that.
Nothing! Nay, worse than nothing! The Imperial machine!
You have come.
So rise up! Rise!
Oh, been tending your hounds? You smell like a wet dog.
Well, there's their mother, but you don't see me complaining, their partner. Oh man, that's just messed up. Let's see if I can get some bear gear going. I'm getting my ass whooped and I am getting tired of it. Let's see if I can learn some disenchantments. No, you can't. Okay, no worries. Okay, so wheat, blisterwort, and blue flower and treeyard hide I don't want to mess with.
Come to Dragon's Reach to discuss the ongoing hostilities, like the rest of the great warriors?
It's poison one.
Thank you.
think I'm gonna start making that stuff more and more. Yeah.
Come to Dragon's Reach to discuss the ongoing hostilities, like the rest of the great warriors?
There we go.
It seems this damnable. Take a look. You know, if you've got the aptitude, you should join the Mage's College in Winterhold.
Oh, I think I will. Okay, sorry folks, we went through those books. One of the ones I need to learn. I need some money anyway.
There's a tranquility in that. Take a look. I had you figured for me. I think you'll appreciate this. Take a look. Remember. Yes? I had you figured for a mage. I think you'll appreciate this. Need something?
Not bad. Let's see what we can do with those axes. See if we can raise them up. If we can, then hallelujah. Well, sorry for the noise, folks. I'm having a snack. Wait, sorry about that. Snap for the win. We need to make the other element drinks. That'll be badass.
Come to chat with an old woman. You're good.
Hmm. Where's this guy, eh?
Take a good look around. I'm sure you'll find what you're looking for. If not, let me know. I might have it stored away. Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasure. Do come back.
Oh, sorry about that. So how many need to charge it with? All right. Okay, no problem.
I'd even a bit of this and a bit of that. Remember, I'll give you the best deals or die. I'm all ears.
What do you want, milk drinker?
I've been looking for you. Got something I'm supposed to deliver. There's a new museum opening up in Dawnstar. The owner is asking me to hand out Looks like that's it. Got to go.
Dawnstar. There is a new museum there. Maybe I can steal some of that items for melting.
You're someone who can get things done. I like that.
Okay, so yeah, I need my war axes. Forget this.
I don't claim blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs.
Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything.
I ain't ironing yet.
Have you met my... Take a look. Until next time.
much better now. Now I got some weapons.
My help? You think all? Take a look. Take my leave, then. Hmm? The finest weapons and armor. The finest weapons and armor.
Crap, I gotta run for a ride. Damn.
Until next time.
Oh boy. I did not want to lose all my cash there. Oh boy.
Need something?
Okay, now I know where I'm screwing up. What am I saying, folks? Forgive me. We'll get the money back we made in a few.
Got a lot of steel to shape. Gods be praised.
I don't know what you're selling, what to do. I suppose I got an hour, okay. We'll do those things later. Right now, I want to get some, cash. Crap, she's lame. I'll still give you time to go up there. Okay, folks, sorry for taking so long.
Get things done.
Do you get to the cloud district very often? Oh, what am I saying? Of course you don't.
You're someone who can get things done. I like that.
Okay.
There's a nip in the air. Cold won't be good for my crops.
I'm gonna take a couple of the staff so I can sell best enchantments I'm gonna put on my gear.
Come by Bellathor's shop at the market. You sure he had something.
What are you doing that for?
That guy needs a drink to calm himself down from his little cell at zoning. That's all I'll say. I'm surprised we're not even getting tipsy on those drinks. Tip, tip, sippin' on some sip, sir. That'd be funny as hell, have alcohol poisoning.
Come to Dragon's Reach to discuss the ongoing hostilities, like the rest of the great warriors? There's a tranquility. I had you figured for a mage. I think you'll appreciate this. If you've got good morning, take a look. Remember, your mind is the best weapon you have.
I made myself more of a glass cannon with that, but you know what?
Come to Dragon's Reach to discuss the ongoing hostilities. The rest of the great warriors? It seems this damnable conflict has claimed everyone's passions of late. Me? I prefer my books and my spells.
I can understand that, homies. Don't worry.
There's a tranquility in magic, don't you think? It is simply energy to be harnessed by those with the will and knowledge to do so.
These means I can. There we go. Sorry about the improv alchemy hour, folks. Kind of needed some cash to see what I can get out of all my stuff now that I got so much stuff on. I keep getting the potential that I could have made. Anyway, let's keep going.
Got a lot of steel. Gods be praised. It's an honorable craft. I'll show you what I can.
Hold on to that.
Let me know if you see anything you like.
Well, that's a second, folks. I'm going to be doing a little stuff real quick.
Things for a bit of this and a bit of that. Do come back.
Yeah. I think I'm gonna start lurking around for items to help me with speechcraft. That will help a lot. I think that's the next thing you start investing in, speechcraft and haggling. Alright, I'm home. Sorry for the long wait.
There's a new music.
Got some good pieces out here if you're looking to buy. I don't claim. Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs. Don't forget to check in the shop if you need anything.
Okay, so 23.
Have you met my father? He's super.
Son of a...
Good doing business with you.
Please tell me there's some shot here.
Until next time.
Well, I need two four fishing nuts, and then I can make that stuff.
Need something? Take a look. Finest weapons and armor. Take my then.
Check Riverwood real quick, and then I'll head up to Driften again.
Tending your hounds? You smell like a wet dog.
Does your mother not see me saying
that? Whatever you looking for, take a look. Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage? All right, then.
Have you met my father? Take a look. Until next time.
Oh, there we go. We accept the blessings of Talos.
Of steel to shape. Gods be praised.
Go, Hawkeye Zero. Okay, well, that's gonna have to wait a while. That should be the right thing. First things first. We got some gear to sell, and we gotta get some stuff to go. Heck yeah, we got some gear, baby. We're gonna get some cash back in a few minutes.
Guidance for me, Harbinger.
I'd be dead if not for Vignor. He took me in and helped me turn my life around.
Friends like you are hard to find. and very valuable to me.
My favorite drinking buddy. Let's get some mead.
See what meals I can make out of that stuff. I got some salt pine. Yeah, I'll go from there. That's part one. Now let's go down. Oh, wait, here he is. Oh, we got my axes ready, so let's go see what we can sell them by. It's a long road ahead. Oh my god! I'm gonna kill him anyway!
It seems this damnable conflict has claimed everyone's passions of late. Me, I prefer my books and my spells.
That's understandable. guy gets some rhymes of pluck and harvest. This is taking so goddamn long. I know, I'm sorry. Hold on, folks. Sorry it takes so long for me to drain this thing. Wait time, too. I think it's part because of the lag I got going here. There, I'm not going on full screen. I might try to do that. Go on full screen. Maybe that'll fix this little paisage.
One of the new servants? Remember that I like my meat.
I don't care what your meat like, little girl. Next time, you can cook it yourself.
That you can't cook good sweet rolls in the skeever hole of a city.
Wow, spoiled kids, yo, spoiled.
They're reforming the Dawn Guard. Vampires or something.
For we are one. Here you ascended, and the eight became nine. You walked among us straight.
Got a lot of steel to shape. It's an honorable craft. I'll show you what I can. Be praised.
Two moonstones and iron. I need four moonstones and then two iron ingots. That's gonna be in a couple bucks down the drain, but it's okay.
Be dead if not for Big Nord. Took me in and helped me turn my life around.
I work with my mother to sell fruits and vegetables. It's fun most days. Hard work.
Want to hear a little Nord wisdom?
You could get hers now, but you gotta take her out in a fist fight. Last time we took someone on the first fight, we ended up having to kill the guy.
Come on in. Just stoke the fire. Take a seat and get the cold out.
Security in Whiterun is terrible. Shameful is what it is.
Oh, there once was a hero named Ragnar the Red who came riding to Whiterun.
You look like someone who can hold their liquor.
No way am I ever gonna fall for that liquor game. I did that once. I woke up around a win without my wallet or purse money once. Participating in drinking contests for St. Guinevere.
My favorite drink. Not anymore, thanks to you, friend. Sure, whatever.
Got some good people. Take a look. Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything.
Alright. Don't know what we had to do here. Now save it back to Riften. You're up there. And then we'll do the run towards that place one more time. I refuse to go down without a fight.
I felt good on my back.
Well, hazardous and devious, they gave some good gear, eh?
You just never seen the old this upset about anything. The city really gets to her.
Sure, I'm a dirty beggar. Why would you want to even speak?
You look like you could use a drink. What do you say to some cheap mead?
I don't know. Takes so long.
Come to see Balaman. What brings you to Balaman? Take a look.
Oh, you beautiful bastard, you. Thank you. I'll take three of those off your hands. I'll take one of those.
If you need any more smithing work, come see me again.
Hold this out. Purchase a bottle of my genuine farmer blood elixir. Only 20 septums each.
Nothing like the smell of a white hot blade, eh? Looking for some armor? A weapon, perhaps?
No, but I need to use your workbench on me. One last thing, folks, someone hit me up with something I want to take a look. I gotta check out a friend, folks. Worried about her a little bit.
Yes, sir.
Sorry. Just thinking about my experiments.
Ugh.
And now let's try again. Smell like a wet dog. Yeah, so is your mother, but you don't see me complaining about that now, do you, Chief? I don't think I'm ever going to use those ones. So I had it already, my bad. I'm trying to hurry up, folks. I'm sorry.
Thank you for your help. Hope. Anyway, here is your reward. Thanks again.
Dang it. Dang it. Dang it. Success!
Start running so I can stab you in the back. so much easier to rob when you're dead.
Well, I'll be damned. It worked. I'll take that. And that. Saying folks, I want to take a look at some real quick. Mm-hmm. Did they hear that? Damn, we even used the trap to get rid of that guy. By sheer luck, I survived. I know, not a bitch to brag about, but hey, I'll take what I can get, and what I can get gets me out. What the hell?
Death is highly overrated.
Do your worst.
Yeah, I'm miserable Hogwarts Legacy game. I might try and do that someday. Driftin!
Sure, sure. I'm a dirty beggar. Why would you want to even speak to me?
You
never seen
the
old
as
upset about anything. The city really gets to her.
Come see me in the market if you're looking for the finest custom jewelry in all of Skyrim.
If you're ever in the market, I deal in specialty goods from Morrowind at one of the stands.
Sure, you do. Oh, you do. I'm gonna try to get some food in me in a few minutes, folks. I'm kind of hungry.
See me old is upset about anything. The city really gets to me.
Come to see Bal. Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage?
Good thing I learned how to quick load. Also, folks, if you think I'm waiting too long to press the A button when I try to wait, It's not that. I have mean lag on my system for that. I am so sorry. My computer for that.
Come, what brings you? Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage? Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage?
I mean, one. One and two.
The finest weapons and armor. If you need any more smithing work, come see me again. Nothing. Take a look. If you need any more smithing work, come see me again. Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage?
Ooh, nice. I would definitely like that, but I'm gonna wait a while.
Smithing work. Come see me again.
Genuine Balmer blood elixir for sale. It's lived for thousands of years. See into other people's thoughts.
You gonna buy something? Just what you see here. Everything I've got on display, really. Come back when you're ready to spend more gold. Goodness knows I could use it.
Can I interest you? Just what you see here.
Buy some armor and
keep your eyes to the. I've anything you. Just what you see here. Your eyes to the road.
New in town, eh? Here for the fishing, I guess.
No, let's go that way now. Now let me take care of the fort. But there's actually an item up there I forgot, so I'll grab it. But there's like a couple of items and ingots there I forgot to grab too. It's okay. Let's head back up there, grab them real quick, and cut it out. We're going to get to Hrothgar today, folks. You have my word. Hey folks, I'm gonna get to try Hrothgar tonight. However, I'm getting kind of hungry, so I'm gonna try to get this chest here and get to town beforehand. Let me see, Arvorstead. I'm gonna try to get this to Arvorstead beforehand, but I feel like it's gonna be a 2-day trip, so I'm gonna try to get to poop. I'm gonna get ready to go. Get ready to call tonight. I'm calling for now. Then I'm gonna get some dinner. I mean, then I'm gonna get going. But first things first, I'll get us to that town, and then we'll pick up in part 3 of the Greybeards. I know it took so long getting ready for it. I should rename the titles of these things, but you know what? I'll do so when I get them set up on YouTube. These are more like grinding videos. I'm gonna try and limit them as much as I can. But if you guys think it's like okay to keep it going, I'll keep doing my grinding videos. I just don't want you guys to feel like, you know, oh, he's gonna get off time and he's gonna cheat. No. This game I've yet to beat officially fully without any of the things. Oh shit. Let's get going. We'll get to Arvorstead and then right there, we'll go back to town. To Riften, sell what we can, and then we'll make the trip back there and get going to the Greybeards. In the next video. We'll be there soon. I'll set the marker for it too. I'll take like the top over there real quick, see if there's any items up there I missed. I think I did. Alright, nothing there. Alright, let's get going. Sorry, poor bunny, but I need you. I need your haunch for food. Don't worry. We'll be making better food once we get our own place. You gotta be kidding me, I'm a dragon! I don't have that spell too either, shit. Oh, that's great. It's a blood dragon, which means he's gonna be a little more stronger than the last one. Fucking lizard, where are you? Yeah, that's right, you big palooka. And to quote my favorite Queen song, no one bites the dust, no one bites the dust, and no one gone, no one gone, no one bites the dust, hey, hey, hey. I'm gonna get you too, and now I'm bats to dust. Move on! Ha ha! Now dragon down. Folks, I'll be right back. We're gonna end the stream in a few minutes, but I gotta go take care of something. Sorry about that, folks. Back now. I'm gonna try to get to the aisle here as fast as we can. Take a look, see what that place is all about, but we're close to where we're going to. Oh, looks like they gave us an oxygen gauge here too. Shroud Hearthbarrow, and it looks like we're in Arborstead. Alright, that's good.
They're reforming the Dawn Guard. Vampire hunters.
Okay, as I said, go back to Riften, sell some stuff, and then after that, we're gonna go offline for a little bit. After that, we'll come back and stream after I get some food to me. I thank y'all for giving me this much time, and I'm sorry for taking so long getting through there, but as you can see, not everything goes to plan, but a little grinding does save some life. So I'll do some grinding when I can, but I'll try not to make it too, you know, frequent to have these type of long-ass videos. But I feel it gives you, like, more like, okay, now you see me struggle, now you see that I'm not all hot shit, but I'm doing good.
You're a stranger here too, huh? Upset about anything. The city really gets to
Oh man, sorry about that, folks. Well, we'll have to resume in a little bit.